winner.
Hands, John, hands! Hands, John!
What did you say?
I said you look pretty confident between rounds there. Were you feeling confident the whole time?
That's just how I feel, you know? I mean,
yeah. Oh, Billy, the proof's in the pudding here. How much does this victory need to get out of the way? And you kind of went in, obviously, so convincingly.
It was a bit sucked. Like, I sucked in this fight, you know. All I did to train for this fight was mod mats and, you know, stuff like that. It's good training, though. And Eddie says, I need my translator. I need my translator, Eric. But anyway, Eddie says, I gotta take a break, come back, and then I predict a mass evacuation of the 135-pound division. Ask me who I want next. They call me the dude, but you can call me the king, man. Cause anybody can get it. Africans, Americans, Dominicans, Mexicans, anybody can get it.
There you go, everybody. Eric, the dude.
Now, it's Eddie, the dude.